last time, my first name is Petri. It's Petri. He gonna make it so. Start calling myself Petri, and then I don't know if y'all noticed, there was a slight limp as I came up here. I was playing softball yesterday, trying to pretend that I'm not 60, and went to steal second base and found that it was already stolen. So, anybody know how long it is from first to second? I got a witness back there, this is, yeah, I knew. I just want to say to Representative Maxine Waters, you a bad mother. Shut your mouth. I'm talking about Maxine. I think you did. She ain't holding back, and I'm with her. I'm with her. That man is nuts. The other thing I was praying was that nobody would use the part of Martin Luther King's speeches that I looked up. This is one of my favorites, and I was like, oh my God, they're terribly close. I'm just gonna get up there and go, ditto. If it falls your lot to be a street sweeper, sweep streets like Michelangelo painted pictures. Sweep streets like Beethoven composed music. Sweep streets like Leontine Price sings before the Metropolitan Opera. Sweep streets like Shakespeare wrote poetry. Sweep streets so well that all the hosts of heaven and earth will pause and say, here lived a great street sweeper who swept his job well. If you can't be a pine at the top of the hill, be a shrub in the valley. But be the best little shrub on the side of the hill. Be a bush if you can't be a tree. If you can't be a highway, just be a trail. If you can't be the sun, be a star, for it isn't by size that you win or fail. Be the best at whatever you are. I'm true to this. I've been in this struggle all of my life. I remember when JFK got shot. I remember when his brother Bobby was assassinated. I remember when Dr. Martin Luther King was assassinated, how it affected our household, how we watched on a black and white TV as Walter Cronkite informed the nation that once again, they had killed one of our prophets. They had killed one of ours, whose job it was, whose purpose it was by God to come and unite us. Let's be the best people we can be. Let's be the best family we can be. It's not about, oh, I'm black, I'm better than you. It's about accepting that the legacy of our people is to be the best, because we're destined to lead this world in peace. Let's stop calling each other nigger. Ladies, let's stop going on national television calling each other bitches. Let's be the best we can be. Thank you.